coming now.
Oh, I hope you got some. I didn't think they were gonna beat the shit out of that decoy.
But... No, they're pretty timid, eh?
That's
nice job, Ryan.
Yeah.
Congrats, man.
That worked out perfect. Once that, once the smaller Tom slowly worked his way along the tree line here, that bigger one committed and came right in once he saw this one was coming into the decoys, and once we got that hen's interest too, it worked out perfect. Really timid coming in though.
Weird how one bird will make another bird come in this year.
Yeah.
It's happened to me, so pretty cool.
Yeah, for sure.
Congrats, Brian.
Awesome.
Brian, thanks a lot.
Man.
Glad you smashed him, man.
Yeah.
It's a beaut.
So good.
Nice hooks on him.
Oh, yeah.
Nice bird.
Probably almost an inch.
Where'd you drill him? Right up the spine? Right through
the
back?
Yeah, really. It's kind of hard to tell. He died fast, though.
He did.
5 seconds.
That's faster than decapping him.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Hard to say. We'll know once we...
Yeah, once we clean them, we'll know.
Yeah, exactly.
Congrats, man.
Let's get up.